Surely come to pass this month. I don't care to know as many that are standing me on my way. I got my boo. 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 I got my
From where I stay.
They assign you to my life.
They attach you to my life.
To monitor me. So that I will not have joy this year.
I shall begin to pray now.
I want to hear somebody shout fire.
to the book of Genesis 27. We are reading from verse 1. If you like, you can sit down. If you like, you can stand. Because we are in the first day of December. Amen.
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 December is supposed to be a month of additional blessing.
Yes.
Okay. Are you there now?
Yes.
Genesis 27. I read from verse 1. Isaac grew old, and his eye became so weak that he could not see clearly. One day, he called other son Esau to him and said, "Son?" Esau answered, "Here I am." Isaac said, "I am old. Maybe I will die soon. So take your bow and arrow. Go hunt it. Kill animal for me and prepare it as a food, a meal for me that I love. And bring it to me. And I will eat. Then I will bless you before I die." So Esau went hunting. Rebecca was listening to what Isaac was saying to Esau. Amen. But Rebecca was not there. But it was people hearing that his husband, her husband, were calling the first son to bless the first son so that his first son will become what? Great. Who heard about your prophecy?
Fire.
Fire.
Who heard about your vision?
Fire. Fire.
Who heard about God's plan about your life?
Fire.
That vow that will destroy it.
Fire.
That those things will not come to pass.
Fire.
If you can shout to fire, then we die by fire.
Fire.
Another fire.
Fire.
Fire. Listen as we go further. Amen.
Amen. Hey.
As Esau went hunting, Rebecca was listening to Isaac. Rebecca said to her son, Jacob, "Listen, I heard your father talking to your brother Esau. Your father said to Esau, carry your bow and arrow, go and hunt and kill an animal and make a special meal for me, for I will bless you before you die." Rebecca said, "No, it's you your father will bless." Jacob said, "How can my father bless me? Although my father cannot see, but he can feel. My brother has hair. Me, I don't have hair." The woman said, "Don't worry. I know what to do. I know what to do. And he will bless you. That the first son will never be blessed. Who vow you will never be blessed?
Fire!
Who vow that they have concluded it? That the blessing meant for you, that they will shift it to another body. If you can shout fire, fire will destroy them.
Fire!
I don't know about you, but as for me, I have seen somebody, I met somebody, and I worked with somebody who was what? A director in what? NAPC. Till he retired. Till now, he's still living in rentage. He can't build house. And now, when I was working with him as a retiree, they are paying him 800,000. As a retiree, they are still paying him 800,000 per a month, which can reach him to start what? Something. But before a month, they have already spent the money. When the money will come, they will use it for what? For debts. And he has stayed for 6 years. He told me, "I have worked in NNPC for almost 6 states before I retire." In that 6 states, he don't have car, he don't have house. Even in his own village in Delta, there is no house. The brother, he said, "You come back home." He said, "I don't have where to stay." You that work and you don't have where to stay. My topic this morning is manipulation. Manipulation. You saw what happened in the scripture, that Rebecca manipulated Jacob against what? Esau. Amen.
Amen.
I took away Esau's blessing. Said, if you have man, pray this prayer. I said, "My father, my maker.
My father, my maker.
My blessing of December.
My blessing of December.
Whosoever that want to kidnap it.
Whosoever that want to kidnap it.
If not death, let them die.
If not death, let them die.
If not man, let them man.
If not
Have your seat. A man came to me during the week. He's a man of God. This man, this boy, when bring me come here, man of God, not be say I not like to help him more. Man of God, but anytime I ready to help him, he bring me come here. God answer my prayer. I ready to help him, but anytime I get him from mind to help him, something bad must happen. And if that something bad happened to me, and before you know, those who they preach, those the area pastor, they tell us anybody that person when you get for mental help, no help her. If you help her, you go the bad food they eat. Say now make me not greedy help her. Then I concentrate. I called. When he came, I said, let us pray. Amen. And amen. Who bring and come here? So he's a pastor too. Then as we begin to pray, hey. As we begin to pray, I see pint. I saw pint in the shrine. Amen.
Amen.
I say I'm seeing small picking pint in the shrine. He said, okay, yes. He said that shrine really see that pint when they go destroy shrine for their father's house. But that shrine showed now in papa and his stepmother, they already do that shrine because his mama only born in come up for that place. His mama not stay for that house. Now someone begin shrine, say yes. He said, the day when they put the bounties, they just born now. When they born and finish, now the stepmother run come out. Why would I born this pint? Why would I born that pint? He can't wait till they use until they do. When we begin to pray, now that pint, now the stepmother they wear to that boy or the man, he say the man is a pastor. If they pray for people, pray at the answer. You know, they receive help. You know, they receive anything. Why not they receive as you are now? Where is Savior? Where is Savior? Where are those children? Children, Savior, stand up, drop your food first. Now, somebody that is like this, a little boy like this now. Can you say I want to help this boy now? I want to carry her travel out. I want to carry this boy travel out. Okay, can you say this boy now? I want just help and let me just give him 10,000 naira. What did this boy need, Nana Bobo? 50 naira. Rice. The time for cellophane, not even plate. You see, that pint, they use it to reduce the man or the man is a pastor. They reduce it to what? To small picking. Small picking never need help apart from Bobo and biscuit. Ask your neighbor, what is representing you in that kingdom? What is representing you in that marine?
What is representing you in that marine?
Say, I pray for you now.
I pray for you now.
I command that ornament to catch fire.
I command that ornament to catch fire.
Succeeding in the city, the reason we are not succeeding in what we are doing, there is something representing us. There is somebody hanging somewhere remoting our life. Both that person and that remote will catch fire today.
Amen.
I said both that person and that remote will catch fire.
Amen.
I am telling you the truth. If Satan can act, God can act better than Satan.
Yes.
I am telling you that today, any witchcraft also rock, any marine also rock, where they are manipulating your destiny,
fire.
We release thunder fire upon it now. Can't you see Rebecca, the mother of the children, dividing the children? Bad word, mother. don't know those of you who are here that you have a bad parents. Those parents, they are the one remoting your life, not to succeed in your life. Today, by this time, February, you will bury them.
Amen.
The reason I gave you February, I gave them chance to repent.
Yes.
But if they fail to repent, all of us here, the way we share ourselves yesterday, some we are here, some we are in Papa's child wedding. So also we share ourselves, so we follow you, so we follow this one, we will attend their burial.
Yes.
There are bad parents that vow as long their life. One told me wholeheartedly, he said, as long say they are alive, he children not go better person. Then me come out for that family. I go carry my papa picture to the waka. Hey, Baba, die by fire. Oh, Baba. I'll go they pay for coffee down. They pay only that, then they pay coffee down. Because I believe say he must die. Amen.
Amen.
You see, the woman we are remoting this pastor with what? Pride. And Rebecca, deceived. He deceived what? He also, he betrayed one, remote that one, remote Jacob, to deceive his father. I don't know those who are remoting your helper.
Fire.
Not to locate you. I don't know those who are remoting your fulfillment not to locate you.
Fire.
The more you are coming closer to your settlement, the more the settlement fading away from you, the more the settlement running away from you. There are people that are remoting it.
Yes.
If they are still alive, I command them to die.
Yes.
If they are already dead, we lock them in that grave.
Yes.
They cannot rise again in the name of
Jesus.
About manipulation today, Paul said, what I hate most, I find myself doing it. He said, what a matter of what manipulation today. You see, Christian, they are the ones suffering the most. Unbeliever, you see, Christian living a life of borrowed to borrow. Okay, when will the scripture fulfill? When Bible say, ye shall give to the world and not to borrow, Bible say, ye shall be the head. And not the tail. I don't know that power that is manipulating you from foundation saying a lie. Una cannot be the head. Fire of God will consume them.
Amen.
I say fire of God will consume them.
Amen.
There are many of us here now. Today we are dancing. God is showing me somebody. You are here. You are dancing. You are dancing. You are dancing. You are dancing. He said, check your foundation. When you check your foundation, you discover the house that you people are staying in the village is not your father that built it. And they also vow you will not also build your own house. That means you will also end like your father. Then if you now old, you go to the village, you now stay on brother's house. Aaron. Tell yourself, it shall not stand. Say, today I am breaking out of manipulation.
Today I am breaking out of manipulation.
I am breaking out of manipulation.
I am breaking out of manipulation.
Say, my father, my maker.
My father, my maker.
With you, Lord, in my life.
With you, Lord, in my life.
I shall begin to pray now.
I begin to pray now.
I walk out of evil manipulation.
I walk out of evil manipulation.
I walk out of evil manipulation. I walk out of you. I walk out of you. Have your seat. Before we enter our final prayer this morning, there comes a lady daughter that came, man of God, I want to give my life to Jesus. You want to give your life to Jesus? No wahala. Surrender all your shrine. He said, okay, we prepared him for Christ. Now he surrendered all the shrine. He now called us to come and destroy the shrine. When we enter those shrine, oh, if your daughter don't travel by now, say na person carry her. Say they go swear for lady daughter. Listen, you need to bring that your daughter, even though now abroad today. If you don't get paper, make it come. That manipulation spirit must be broken. The problem all of them they get for there caused by the lady daughter where they for swear. The man go to that place, he will see Port Sarah. I say, ah, you are a great lady daughter. Say not like that. Oh.
All those partners, those people, when they travel out, then any or all of them, they make agreement how much they will pay the woman that carried them and how much they will pay me. Then even though they finish payment in my home, I will cause problem in their life. And I will also appear to them in the dream that I am solving the problem. Then they will not call. So that if they not call, their person must come to me. So that I will not come and offer sacrifice. I will also have what? My own share. Amen. He said, but there is one when it's very stubborn. Upon a poor problem in that one life. She was moving from pastor to pastor there. He didn't call. He said, hey, so you are moving to pastor when your pot is here. He said, this is the pot, the one I lock. He said, now it's in cell. As I lock this one, so they arrested her, she's in cell. The people will not hear from her. It was only the day I open it, she can be released. Then the people go to the papa, the mama, they were going to go, pastor. But you will not know there will be a covenant they entered. That the lady daughter is using to manipulate. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We say praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Now, my boy Joseph, we are moving to that place. He wants to break the pot. The lady daughter said, no, go there. If you break the pot, the girl will die. Do you want the girl to die? We said no. He said, I'm coming. I'll come and do it. Amen.
Amen.
He reached there. Now he removed the cover. As he removed the cover, now we see his egg. Egg of bed, night day inside. He said, because you said yourself, just break another egg will break. And if that egg break, the girl will die. So the guy dead here. Now egg in any way, the guy be not be who human be. What is that ornament representing me?
Fire! Yeah.
Say, my father, my maker.
My father, my maker.
As I raise up my hand.
As I raise up my hand.
Any ornament representing me.
Any ornament representing me.
In occultic altar.
In occultic altar.
In occultic shrine.
In occultic shrine.
In the marine.
In the marine.
In the cover.
In the cover.
To the Lord.
To the Lord.
In the Joshua.
In the Joshua.
In the marketplace.
In the marketplace.
As I begin to pray. Oh, you honor me.
Oh, you honor me.
Burn down my fire.
Burn down my fire.
Burn down my fire.
Burn down my fire.
Oh, you honor me. Jesus, I heard a voice say from above, who is ready to break out of evil manipulation?
I am here.
I hear say God said begin to do like this now. Expire out of me.
Aspire out of me.
Manipulation. Evil manipulation. Fire!
Oh,
where you are. Say, you evil manipulation in my life.
You evil manipulation in my life.
Expire by fire.
Shout expire by fire.
Shout fire.
Fire.
Are you ready now?
Yes, sir.
As you shout this last fire, that thing is breaking out. What is representing you is breaking out of you now.
Amen.
I say, what is representing you is breaking out of you now.
Amen.
Shout a thunderous fire.
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 Yes, not only her. Many are going to be free today. That's what God showed me. I'm seeing some have been loose half. Yes, I don't care to know that thing that I'm beholding you. I don't care to know who did it, whether it's your father or your mother. I don't care to know who is sacrificing to it, that they have been using to manipulate you. But today, God said he's here to redeem you.
Amen.
If you can shout fire now, you are losing now. Shout a thunderous fire.
Fire!
Okay, just be calm. Somebody is breaking out. I see your mother remoting you, but you are breaking out of that your mother remote.
Yes,
from that your mother manipulation. Yes, you are breaking out. You are breaking out. You are breaking out. You are breaking out. Out of that manipulation. Out of that manipulation. I can see the hand of God doing a wonderful thing in your life, doing a wonderful miracle now. In you now, in you now, in you now, as you shout another thunderous fire. Shout fire!
Fire!
Fire! Fire!
As you close your eyes, begin to wave your hands. Say, thank you, Jesus, I am free.
Thank you, Jesus.
As you continue to do it, some of you here now, God want to reposition you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Here they manipulated you to.
Thank you,
it was a wrong place.
Thank
but now,
Jesus.
God want to reposition you. He's going to pick your hand now. God want to take your hand now and reposition you.
Thank you,
and reposition you. And reposition you. Yes, where is the best person now? God is repositioning that best person now. Yeah, that's it now. The second person now. For the third person now. That's it 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 now.
I'm free. Thank you, Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Begin to wave your hands. Don't talk. God is removing you. Don't, no one can battle with God. Removing, repositioning you. They manipulated you to a wrong place before. But now, God is taking your hand as you are waving your hands. Yes, I know what I'm saying. You are going to see yourself. God is repositioning you. Holding your hand now is taking you out of that place. Taking you to a place where he prepared for you. Yes. Do it more. I can see him moving here, moving there. Repositioning you. Repositioning you. And you that is watching now, God is repositioning you too. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. He's holding your hand. No demon can drag with you now. You are favored today. Be the first day of December. You are favored today. God is holding your hand. Repositioning you. 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 That's it. That's God. That's how. That's God. 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 When Jesus said yes, no one can say no. God is repositioning you there. Repositioning you there. Repositioning you there. Repositioning you there. Masanda Kutayara. Let somebody shout, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.